Hello friends, welcome to SSP Math. Today we are going to take some problems on normal form. In last video also we solved two problems. Now today we will try one or two problems more. So our question is, reduce the following matrices to normal form and find its rank. Means we have to find rank of this matrix using normal form. So matrix A given is 1 1 minus 1 1 1 minus 1 2 minus 1 3 1 0 1. So we have to reduce this matrix to normal form, and after getting normal form of this matrix, then we have to write its rank. So what is our first step here? Normal form means simply reduce that matrix to identity matrix using elementary rows and column transformation. So here first diagonal element is already 1, so no need to make this diagonal element is equal to 1. So our next step is we have to make the elements 0 below this one using only row operation. Means we have to make this one equal to 0 and this 3 equal to 0. So for that we have to use operation here R2 minus R1 and R3 minus 3 times R1. So if we use this operation here, then this matrix becomes, means R2 becomes R2 minus R1. So R1 is as it is, that is 1 1 minus 1 1. Then R2 minus R1, so this 1 minus 1, 0, minus 1 minus 1, minus 2, 2 plus 1, minus minus plus 1, that is 3, and minus 1 minus 1, minus 2. Then R3 minus 3 times R1, so 3 minus 3, 0, 1 minus 3, minus 2, 0 minus minus plus 3, that is 3, and 1 minus 3 is minus 2. Now after getting zeros below this one, then our next step is we have to make the elements 0 to the side of first diagonal element. Means we have to make this 1 0, minus 1 0, this 1 0 using column operation. So for that we have to use only C1, because this first element lies in first column. So use operation here C2 minus C1, means C2 becomes C2 minus C1. Here minus sign is a use C3 plus C1, because minus 1 plus 1 is 0. So next one is C3 plus C1, and last operation is here C4 minus C1. C4 minus C1. So if we use this operation, then this matrix becomes right matrix column wise if column operations are there. So 1 0 0, second column here 1 minus 1 is 0, minus 2 minus 0 is minus 2, minus 2 minus 0 is minus 2. Then C3 plus C1, so minus 1 plus 1, 0. Then 3 plus 0 is 3. 3 plus 0 is 3. Okay. Then last one is C4 minus C1. So this 1 minus 1 is 0. Minus 2 minus 2, 0 is minus 2. And last one is also minus 2. Okay. Now our next step is here 3. Not 0, this 3 as it is. So our next step is we have to make second diagonal element is equal to 1. Means is minus 2 ko hame 1 karna hai. Baad mein uske niche wale 0 karo, side ke 0 karo. So if you observe here C2, C3 and C4, in each column same elements are there. So we can use here one operation C2 into minus 1 by 2. Then C3 into 1 by 3. And C4 into minus 1 by 2. So if we use this operation, then this matrix becomes first column as it is 1 0 0, second column 0 1 1, minus 2 ne divide kiya, third column ko 3 ne divide kiya 0 1 1, and fourth column ko minus 2 ne divide kiya to 0 1 1. Okay, now next step is we have to make, now iske niche jo second diagonal element hai 1, uske niche wale hame 0 karne hai without disturbing R1 and C1. Ye cycle complete ho gaya abhi, don't disturb R1 and C1. So for making this element 0, use only R2. So next operation is R2 minus, not R2, R3 minus R2. We have to make this element 0, and this element lies in R3. So use R3 minus R2. So if you use R3 minus R2, then this becomes 1 0 0 0, 0 1 1 1, 0 0 0 0. Okay, now देखो इस डायगोनल एलिमेंट के नीचे ऑल एलिमेंट जीरो हो गए. नाउ मेक साइड ऑफ दिस वन जीरो यूजिंग कॉलम ऑपरेशन, एंड फॉर मेकिंग दैट यूज ओनली सी टू, डोंट डिस्टर्ब सी वन. मीन्स ये दोनों जीरो करने के लिए सी टू का ही यूज करना है हमें. सो यूज ऑपरेशन सी थ्री माइनस सी टू, सी फोर माइनस सी टू, C3 minus C2 and C4 minus C2. So if we use this operation, then this matrix becomes 1 0 0 0 1 0 C1 and C2 as it is. C3 per operation kar rahe hai, 0 minus 0, that is 0, 1 minus 1 0, 0 minus 0 0. Same here, C4 minus C2, that is 0 minus 0 is 0, 1 minus 1 is 0, and 0 minus 0 is 0. Now what is this? This is I2, that is 1 0 0 1. So this is equivalent to I2 0 0 0. So this is the normal form of given matrix. Dekho, a jo zeros entry is a column. So right here, one column 0, and last row is also 0. So right, one column 0 here. So I2 0 0 0 is the normal form of given matrix. And what is the rank of this I2? So rank of given matrix is equal to 2. So next problem is, we have to reduce this matrix to normal form, and then we have to find rank of this matrix, where matrix A is 2 3 4 5 3 4 5 6 4 5 6 7 4 10 11 12. Now observe this matrix carefully. What is our first step? We have to make first diagonal element is equal to 1, and for making this diagonal element equal to 1, we can use any operation. Okay, so if you observe here, R1 and R2, 2 and 3, a difference is 1. So if we use operation here, R1 minus R2, then we will get 1. So if you use R1 minus R2, then this matrix becomes, this is equal to 2 minus 3, that is minus 1. 3 minus 4 is minus 1. 4 minus 5, minus 1. 5 minus 6, minus 1. Means first row change ho jayega, and remaining 3 rows as it is here, that is 3, 4, 5, 6. Then third row is same, 4, 5, 6, 7, 4, 10, 11, 12. Because first row pe operation ki hai. After that, we want first diagonal element 1, here minus 1 is, so we have to multiply R1 by minus 1. If you multiply R1 by minus 1, then again first row change, that is 1, 1, 1, 1. And remaining 3 rows again as it is. Okay. So remaining 3 rows as it is. Now next step is, after getting first diagonal element is equal to 1, we have to make zeros below this one using row operation. So we want here 0. So when we get here 0, if you multiply R1 by 3 and subtract from R2, so R2 becomes R2 minus 3 times R1. Kya karna hoga hame? R1 ko 3 ne multiply karke R2 se subtract karna hai. Then R3 becomes, here we want 0, so multiply R1 by 4, 4 times R1. Then R4 becomes also 4 minus 4 times R1. So if we use this operation, dekho, R2, R3, R4 for hum operation kar rahe, so R1 as it is, that is 1, 1, 1, 1. Then second row, R2 minus 3 times R1, so 3 minus 3 is 0, 4 minus 3 is 1, then 5 minus 3 is 2, 6 minus 3 is 3. Then here 4 minus 4 is 0, 5 minus 4 is 1, 6 minus 4 is 2, 7 minus 4 is 3. And last is 4 minus 4, 0, 10 minus 4, 6, 11 minus 4, 11 minus 4 is 7, and 12 minus 4, 12 minus 4 is 8. Okay. So this is, after operating this, we will get this. Now next step is, we have to make side of this 1, 0 using column operation. Means we want here 0, here 0, here 0. So for that we have to use only C1. So use operation C2 minus C1, C3 minus C1, C4 minus C1. So this matrix becomes 1, 0, 0, 0. Then second column is 1 minus 1, 0. Remaining elements as it is 1 minus 0, 1 minus 0, 6 minus 0, that is 1, 1, 6. Then next one is again 1 minus 1 is 0, that is 2, 2, 7. Then 1 minus 1 is 0, here 3, 3, 8. Okay. Now here second diagonal element is already 1, so we have to make zeros below this one using row operation. We want here 0 and here 0, and for that use only R2. So what is next operation? R3 minus R2, R3 minus R2, and R4 minus 6 times R2 means we want here also 0. So this is equal to 1 0 0 0, first two rows as it is, because hum operation kar rahe R3 and R4 for. So 0 1 2 3 keep as it is. 0, 1 minus 1 is 0, 2 minus 2 is 0, 3 minus 3 is 0, okay. 0, 6 minus 6 is 0, 7 minus 6 into 2, 6 into 2 is 12, so 7 minus 12, 7 minus 12 is minus 5, and 8 minus 6 into 3 is 18, so 8 minus 18 is minus 10, okay. Now observe this matrix carefully here. Second diagonal element 1, uske niche already 0 hai, so we have to make side of this 1 0 using column operation. Means we want here 0, here 0. So for that we have to use C3 minus 2 times C2 and C4 minus 3 times C2. So if we use this operation, then this matrix become 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0. Then third column is 0 0 0 minus 5, here also 0 0 0 minus 10. Now if you observe this matrix carefully, here third row becomes 0 and fourth row is non-zero, so you have to interchange third and fourth row. Means use operation here R3 4, interchange third and fourth row. So if you use R3 4 only, right, instead of third row write fourth, and instead of fourth row write third. So after R3 4 we will get this matrix, means after interchanging third and fourth row. Now next step is third diagonal element. Third diagonal element is minus 5, and we have to make this minus 5 is equal to 1 using any operation. For that, yes, which one operation is useful here? If we use column operation or row operation, I think if we divide C3 by minus 1 by 5 and C4 by minus 1 by 10, then this matrix is simple, because we want here 1, and for making that 1 we can use any operation. So this matrix becomes then 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0, okay. Now observe here, third diagonal element is already 1, uske niche bhi element 0 is. We have to make only side of this 1 0 using column operation. So what is last operation here? Last operation is C4 minus C3. For making this 0, we have to use only C3. So if you use C4 minus C3, then this matrix becomes 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0. Now what is this? If you observe this carefully, what is this? This is I3, 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1. So this is equivalence to I3 0 0 0. So this is the normal form of given matrix, and rank of that matrix is 3. Rank of this matrix is 3. Now take one homework, reduce this matrix to normal form and find its rank, where matrix A is equal to 0 1 2 minus 2 4 0 2 6 2 1 3 1. Now you can solve all problems of normal form. In next video we will start system of linear equation. Thank you.